Hi. Want to make eggs? Hash browns with eggs. First, put a pan in oil. And then just browns in here. So you just cook them. That's all you do. Yeah, just keep mixing this until it's fully cooked. And with the eggs, I put four. You could put like two or three, depending on how many people you want to feed. Then just a little bit of milk, as if you're making scrambled eggs. So I'm going to pause it for now. Okay, looks like it's ready. Now, for the eggs, you just put that all the way around. My heat is usually like high to sometimes I turn it low. So now you just keep mixing it. That's how you do this thing. See? Sometimes you have to add grease if it's too dry, see? But there's still grease on the egg, so just keep moving it like that. Until it's all dry from after mixing the eggs. I made this on my own, so one time I was being lazy and trying to feed the kids fast. And kids like this, so I cook like this as often. Yeah, it's easy.